Hola hombres! I'm here in beautiful Patagonia in Argentina and I got the chance to ride the brand new all-right snowboard from Völkl. It comes with a hybrid shape, so that means it's a combination between regular camber board and a rocker board in the nose. And it comes with this special tapered shape. This is a part of the edge which is just straight or going a bit to the inward. And this just makes the effective edge length a lot shorter. So you have the advantages of a really long board in the flotation of the powder, but on the same board you have the agility of a really small board because the effective edge length is by 30 centimeters smaller than with a regular 160-70 board. It's a really playful board. You can do a lot of powders, turns, and play with it in the powder, and that's really cool. It feels super fun. Then it's not only made for the powder, because when you're riding steep faces and couloirs and stuff like that, the snow conditions, they change a lot. You know, you can have on the top of the run, there's maybe still powder. Then you get to a place where it's more wind exposed, so there it's going to be packed, and you have crust at the bottom or corn at the outrun. So at all these runs that are like really big vertical altitude differences, the snow changes a lot. And for us as free riders, it's really important that you can trust on your board and that you know, okay, I can ride with this board every kind of conditions. And yeah, I tried it on a run here in Argentina, and I would say this is going to be my main weapon for the upcoming season.